taken our Daya necklaces, but you didn't take away our spirit.
Yeah, powers don't make you a spirit ranger. Your spirit makes you a spirit ranger.
All right, you want your precious Daya necklaces back?
Bring it on!
Stingray shock!
Go slow! Not so fast, little hot Noa.
Pick on somebody your own size.
Gotcha! Slimy!
Ink blast!
Ugh, I can't see!
There's the goo gadget, and the tricksters aren't guarding it.
I'll knock it down. Wind blast!
Go, Eddie! Catch!
Eddie's ready! Orca slam! Sunny? A little help?
Sunbeam!
Moon!
Moonbeam!
No! No! No!
Those tricky tricksters won't mess with our islands again.
If they do, we'll be ready.
I hate to break it to you, but when you blocked the river, that water had to go somewhere. And you're not gonna like where.
Exactamundo. Even if you stop a flood, nature finds a way to run her course.
But we wanted to save the park.
Yeah! We had to stop the flood.
That's the problem, friendos. In nature, floods have their place. Floods help spread new, bodacious soil to help plants grow. You've just got to respect nature's process. See?
Wow!
Cool!
Amazing!
Ah,
so floods help the park.
Uh-huh. Now you're getting it, cuz.
And it looks like by stopping the flood, we just made things worse.
Yeah, we really did.
Hey, I'm just saying, if you stopped talking and started helping us, it'd be nice.
Thanks for your help, Hedgehog. Now, we gotta unblock the river. Fast!
I got this.
Oh!
My bear strength didn't do anything.
Nothing a little wind can't handle. My health powers are useless.
Leave it to me. Against the pointy stick.
Help! We're surrounded!
Ow. Anyone have any bright ideas?
I've got one. Ta-da!
Wait, how did that help?
Told you my pebble was lucky. Also, now might be a good time to run!
Eddie's not ready!
My scales!
My lucky pebble rocks!
Gnarly! Now that's a flood!
Yeah, I guess it was.
The fish seem happy.
So do our friends.
Now that was close.
That's a relief.
This tiny pond sure is crowded.
You all should come to the lake. There's way more wiggle room.
Our dad is working hard to make the lake perfect for salmon to live in again. What do you say?
If you think the lake is ready for some slamming salmon, I'll wrangle the Okaloosh Salmon Squad. They'll be much happier in their traditional home.
It's gonna be a lot harder to go up the rapids than down. I don't think my bubbles are strong enough to carry all of us.
Never say never. I've got your back. Just hold on tight.
Where did she go? Slamming salmon power!
Where's the seatbelt on this thing?
Yes!
Beta salmon!
Where did the canoe go?
Found it.
Ah, the Okaloosh are finally home.
Welcome back to the lake, Okaloosh.
Oh no! Dad started blasting!
But I know where the featherstone is. Come on, Vulture still has a chance. There. I was trying to grab it when I caught the rock slide. I could never get it on my own.
Good thing you don't have to.
Ah!
the extra legs?
I'm okay, and I got the stone! I can't fly right when things keep exploding! How do we get to Eddie?
The pulley system!
Pull!
Ow!
My neck is stiffer than petrified otter poop. How'd that happen?
Remember when I told you to hold still so I could try something?
Yeah, you mean like just a second ago?
More like 1,000 years. I turned you to stone and I'm really sorry, but I'll explain later because we gotta get out of here.
Oh boy, earthquake. Now, what were you saying?
Start over.
No yawning, we have to go!
Please hurry!
It's dynamite! Come on, please go!
I don't want to go, Kablooey!
Listen to Fuzzy!
Oh, hey, jumpy little spirits. I guess I could take Hoo-Hoo here on a vulture ride.
A ride? No. You never trim your talons, and I...
Oh!
Nice to meet ya!
Spirit Rangers, have a nice flight!
We did it! She's safe!
Condor!
The floaty!
I'm too tangled!
I'm on it! I'll clip those vines faster than you can save Bug Hub!
Almost there!
Summer! I got you, Summer! Thanks! That should hold! Brace for impact!
Too fast for me, bro!
Ruby!
Good time,
you're here!
Hold on, fancy feathers! Climb onto my surfboard, bruh!
Condors don't surf!
Yes, we do! We can do anything!
If you say so!
Hang on and hang ten!
Requires balance and grace, just like dancing